Okay, I'm going to talk for just a little bit because the light is warming up over there. So while I'm doing that, hi Dylan, hi Emily as well. Dylan, thank you so much for this lovely text message this morning. Can you hear the light creaking away? All your messages are great, but how the, you know. I'm hoping you don't see this until you're, what are you now, 11? You'd never see this really in many ways. Well, you don't see this till you're 21, but this song I wrote after last night, and you know, the forgiveness you have in your heart, my darling boy, for certain people, I'm just in admiration of you. You seem able to overlook things that are happening to you and that shouldn't be happening, and let me know you're okay. Anyway, I think that's gonna stop cranking. I wish I was, it's still going. Gotta get some good furniture in this place. I wish I was 1/10 of the human being that you are. Not just myself, I wish everyone was 1/10 of the human being you are. And for the general world, if you're watching this on YouTube, hey there. If you're watching this on Patreon, pay more. And if you're watching this on Rumble, don't be so rude. Be nice to each other. What's wrong with you? Is that how you were brought up? This is a song that I wrote last night, and it's called There's Blood on Your Hands. It did not go well. I am so infirm these days. Hey, you won't know this, but normally, I put a guitar on, song comes out. Yesterday, I had 19 false starts. Just couldn't play. Some were quite funny, really. After a while, everyone says, where's your tracks ain't gone? It came out on a few of those. I mean, I'm chuckling, but it's not funny, you know. What else is there left to me apart from the guitar? So I was trying to work this one around here and see if we can come up with a good take. I better put some glasses on just because it looks so bad. Should put some sunglasses on, really. Okay. So I wrote this for some things. This is, again, it's a wide-ranging song. There was a certain incident yesterday. Seeing the young children being terrorized down the telephone and feeling so helpless in this putrid country that we live in. Just going to check for another plectrum here. Nah, okay. I'll have to make do what I can, I'm afraid. And at the same time, that was happening there. Things were going on the television, so it all went in together. So the song, as I said in the previous introductions, tune in to take two, I'm not going to do any talking, let's start with that. I can't hear my voice either. And the song is to a household in, let's say if we'll talk about it, Peterborough, to the whole gosh darn world at the moment. Am I going to start on the riff or not? I swear I tune that up before I start. You know what? I'll just go for it. It's gonna be another yesterday, is it? Oh, what the hell? What's up with the monitor here? Oh, come on. God, God seems to think that killing me at 62 is funny. He's going to regret it when I get up there, I'll tell you that. Okay, 2, 3, 4. Let's do it slow. Build into it. I will go ballistic in a minute. Poisonous tongue spits venom and hate. I do believe you're the devil incarnate. You live to abuse, you love to cause pain. You flay good away till not a vestige remains. Playgrounds are empty, coffins are crypts. Freedom and peace you forever forbid. In rivers of tears you drown the newborn. You mock pleas for mercy as fresh orphans mourn. All hope you despise, the screams of the dying.